here's a look at the blood orange flower. Starting to flower. And down here will be the pomelo flower. I did this graph like a year or two ago. This part right here is also a pomelo. And right here is the graph onion. Up here is the blood orange flower. That's it for now.